6 and 9, about 240 right now. And I don't work out. There's no such thing as an off day. So,
what do you
think? So much.
No, no,
let's talk WWE for a second. Brock,
no,
he's looking good. Brock Lesnar, what do you say about him? He's back?
Yeah, Brock's the man. I mean, seriously. This,
man, no prison.
No doubt that Brock's the man.
You in the ring against him, what happens?
Thank you.
I get hurt.
Really? Why?
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Tim,
how's it going,
man? Always good. Tim, what do you say? You against him in the ring?
No.
He's seen me in the gym. He knows better.
But Barack, he did big things in the UFC.
Yeah.
He won the world title, which is very hard.
Yeah.
And people think wrestling is not real, but you guys could really fight.
Well, yeah, we could really fight. I mean, Brock is a fighter in general. Brock's a monster. I mean, he has a long reach, and he has great wrestling ability. His jiu-jitsu, which he hasn't been able to show a lot, he actually does know well. And some of the guys that he's trained with, he's some of the top trainers in the world. You know what I'm saying? I think one thing people forget about wrestlers is that we're durable. You know, I've been a fighter my entire life, but wrestling is about more about durability. You know, we take bumps on our back, on shoulder, arms. So when a wrestler gets kicked in the side or the hip or the stomach, it doesn't have as much impact as it would on a normal fighter because we've been kicked and hit so many times. It just doesn't, you know, flow right.
Who are your favorite fighters in the world today?
Oh my God. Today or in general?
Both.
I'm a fighter.
Okay.
You know, so I grew up watching films of, you know, Max Beer. I love the fact what Jack Johnson did as a fighter, but he's also an amazing, like, he's just an awesome, like, interesting guy to read about.
Congress just cleared his name after 100 years, right?
Really? Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, yeah, no, but today's fighters, Josh Barnett's one of my boys, but he's also the War Master. He's one of the best fighters in the world. Also, Overeem, I think he's one of the greatest fighters. Also, Anderson Silva, even though he lost this past week, I think he still thinks he's a great fighter. John Jones is ridiculous. Me and Dexter Jackson, all right, are having an argument of who would win, Silva versus Jones.
John Jones, hands down.
Now Dexter's winning that argument more than I am, so I owe him dinner at Sauce in Santa Monica. So
you said Anderson Silva?
I said Anderson Silva.
Why? How did you?
Because I'm a striker, and I'm an old school striker, and I like the way Silva moves. But Jones is, he's on point. He's a different kind of animal, you know what I mean?
November 23 in Macau, China, Brandon Rios from Oxnard is fighting Manny Pacquiao. Who do you like on that one?
Pacquiao.
Really?
Oh, it's real quick. Pacquiao.
King Mo and myself going for Rios.
This is one of those things that me and Mo can disagree on. And he's going to be like, all right, well, who said it? Because Mo will be like, who said that? Like Chad. Like, oh, no, he's okay.
What would you tell King Mo if he's watching?
I honestly, keep doing what he's doing. Keep doing what he's doing. Keep being him. Keep making his name bigger. Because the bigger his name is, the more money he's worth. He's the man of his brand.
So you're the star of WWE. When you're not in the ring, what do you do these days? What's going on with you?
I'm usually fighting and just training and chilling. Honestly, I'm living the dream, you know?
Any movies coming out, TV shows?
I just did a what's called movie, I think, like a Man 2. And that's going to be coming out next year. I have a really funny role in that. It's interesting. I'm not wearing a lot, but it's cool. So I'm also doing a movie with Carl Weathers coming up soon. Working on that right now, and I might be doing a movie with my boy Jason Momoa.
There you have it.
Hopefully we can work a deal out, make things happen. But, you know, he's an awesome, crazy guy. You know what I'm saying? You know, I shouldn't call him crazy. I think he's an awesome, he's so sane, it's crazy.
By the way, you know the heavyweight division in boxing has been hurting. Would you want to come in and take over?
I literally just had like four guys try to offer me a fight. They're like 6'9" fighter. And then when they find out who I was and how good I was, they're like, oh, we should manage you. I was like, dude, no. I'm 32 years old. I got a son. I'm chill, man. You know what I'm saying? That's what my father wanted when I was younger. I had a different plan.
If people want to follow you on Twitter, where do they go?
Shad Beast.
There you have it. Shad Beast. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Sickback reporting.